You know, son, the only thing I've ever wanted is to give you everything. Good home, good education, nice car. I've worked very hard for all those things. Very hard.
You have, Dad. Very hard.
Some might say it was time I did something for myself for a change.
Your father's therapist says he needs to learn to express the child in him.
Oh, shut up, Dorothy. Son, you had a pretty happy childhood, wouldn't you say?
It was great, Dad.
Yes, it was great, wasn't it? And who gave you that great childhood, son?
You did?
That's right. I did. And now I have one more thing that I want to give you. It's the biggest and the best thing that a father could give to his son. Do you know what that thing is, Mark?
A Ferrari? Oh, boy.
That thing is manhood. Son, I want to give you your manhood.
What would that mean in practical terms?
Well, it means that I want you to go to Harvard, and I want you to work hard. Very, very hard. I also want you to feel good about yourself. You want to feel good about yourself, don't you, son?
Sure, Dad.
That's why I've decided to let you pay your own way.
Dad, that's a sweet gesture, but it's really not necessary.
Oh, I think it is.
What are you saying, Dad?
Well, I'm saying that I've taken your money from your tuition account and used it to buy timeshare in a condo in Barbados. Vaya con Dios, son.